It's race day here in Melbourne as we continue with what could shape up to be one of the best Australian Grand Prix ever. The Melbourne circuit is certainly one that needs to be taken seriously. It's a combination of slippery surfaces and difficult corners, making it a very tricky track when it comes to overtaking. Drivers find it hard to pass and will need to take full advantage of those DRS zones if they want to have any hope of breaking through. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Azeem lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Sainz, Russell, Charles Leclerc, and Hamilton. Bottas, Fernando Alonso, Perez, and Esteban Ocon. Norris, Mick Schumacher, Pierre Gasly, and Tsunoda. Vettel, Albon, Lance Stroll and Daniel Ricciardo. Magnussen and Nicholas Latifi. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Natalie Pinkham joins me once again in the commentary box. It's fantastic to have you with us today. I'm curious though, how do you think the drivers stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Thank you. just fantastic. Amazing. You deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
A great win then for the Alfa Romeo team today. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we could talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those that we've witnessed today.
Looks like they're on their way out onto the podium now, and what a result this is, and a popular one with the crowd as well. Great stuff to see the Alfa Romeo team on top here today.